18-year-old Mark Lindblom pleaded guilty on Tuesday to knowingly entering and staying in a restricted area on President Trump's Florida resort Mar-a-Lago the day after Thanksgiving last year. Trump was on holiday there at the time. According to the Palm Beach Post, Lindblom entered the resort via an underground tunnel from the beach. He was screened by Secret Service and reportedly wandered the restricted area for 20 minutes before agents realized he wasn't a member. The University of Wisconsin-Madison student was charged with unlawful entry. He has been sentenced to 1 year probation and a $25 fine. Lindblom, who was visiting his grandparents at a nearby Palm Beach club at the time, reportedly said he had no evil intentions before entering Mar-a-Lago, but that he just wanted to see if he could do it. The incident came just months before a Chinese woman bluffed her way into the resort. 33-year-old Yujing Zhang was carrying multiple electronic devices, including 4 cell phones and a thumb drive containing malware, when she was arrested in March. Zhang pleaded not guilty to the charges.